Hi, in this video I will explain you what is the difference between product-based estimate and the cart-based estimate. This setting will not hide the shipping methods available to the customer over here. For example, you can see for the BNE, this particular product, the estimate date is coming out to be 7 and 11 with two different shipping methods. This is the estimate date. Now we are on the product based estimate. Similarly, you can see for this particular product, the estimate date is different. You can see it is 17 and 21. Now these dates are different. Now these dates are different based upon the product preparation time. These dates are different. For this particular product, it takes lesser time. And this particular product takes more time to prepare as per the setting done in the product page. Now if we will change this to cart estimate, let me first add this product to the cart. Now this particular has been added, and even this particular product has been added. Even these products are added, you can see their delivery dates are still same. For this it is 17, for this it is 21, for this it is 7, and for this shipping method it is 11. So this remains same. We have added the two product into the cart. Now you can see there is an overall cart estimate. When these two products are shipped, it will take 7 days for this, 17 days for this. So overall estimate time is 7 to 17 days. Now when we change this to cart estimate, now once this is cart estimate, now this will change. Now you can see it is showing the estimate date based upon the product present in the cart, that is this particular date. This has been shown over here. So this is the feature of the whole cart based estimate rather than a product based estimate. If you shift to the product based estimate, it will only show the estimate as per the preparation time of this particular product, and it will not hide the shipping methods or the shipping methods cost. It will show only the estimate dates based upon the particular product. Or when you will shift to the cart estimate, it will show the estimate date based upon the overall cart estimate date. I hope this will clarify your doubt.